always difficult, have been in these years since we arrived together, so tough game, don't discover anything else special. I don't know, it's who is he is as a football player, with his movement, with his pace, with his potential, but I don't know, he's a revolutionary in terms of never in history I've seen a striker like him. He's one of the best so far, so 2 months ago, 3 months ago, Liverpool was fighting for unprecedented situation in the English football. The fight for 4 titles, won 2, he lost for 1 point, and in a final, he had more shots on target, more chances, more everything than the opponent, and they lost. So for just 2 little details, they could not achieve something that never before a team in English team would have done. This is the same team, with the same manager, with the same. But the moment happened, you know, we will have. We try to avoid it, to have bad moments, but we will have. And it's part of the nature of the competition, and that I pay zero attention about, oh, they are good moment or bad moment. I analyze how is the team and always spending the best of them. And this is what we have to approach. And it's not necessary to tell the players. They know, because in the last years we fought for all the competitions and all the titles and close, really close. And we were a little bit better, especially in the Premier League. But nothing changed the opinion I can have about them. This type of player is always that score goals in his career. They're going to score all the time. Sometimes they struggle a little bit because the team maybe he's not in their best, but the quality are there. So both players have chance. They can convert it. So they are so good. So and yeah, they score 3 goals last game. They show in nothing. So they know it's not necessary. I was said before, we play many times against Liverpool. It's not necessary to say Salah don't score goals, to no, now he's not going to score goals anymore. No, so score always is going to score, we know that.